Well, just before 5:30 this morning, crews with the Mount Pleasant Fire Department put out a marine fire near the USS Yorktown. Officials say that fire was on a floating dock with a wooden deck. It was burning between the ship and the pier. The dock was a platform with a small lift on it that allowed workers to pressure wash and paint the USS Yorktown. The cause of that fire, not known at this time.